guys, and welcome to the Beauty News, Halloween edition. Today we are gonna talking about news, Halloween, and another interesting stuff. So let's get started. You will see the things you fear until the stage of fright. First of all, Kylie new collection. Kylie Cosmetics is really interesting brand that's huge and powerful, I think, because it's growing so fast. And now they introduce so many lip products that I'm really happy to tell you about them. I have swatches. The first shade is Karma, and I love it. I think it's a really great shade for autumn. Boy Bye, it's like a pinky shade for blondes, I think, for light skin and something. I also love Basic. I think if you are choosing from Basic and Birthday Suit, you will probably go to Basic, because Birthday Suit can just be the same as your skin. It would be so pretty. Like, Basic is really cold and gray and interesting color. So another color that I love is Commando and Sauvage. I'm not sure if they are similar, because their looks similar. Low-key, Commando, Sauvage are really close to each other, but I prefer Sauvage, I think. For me, Surprise Me is really bright color, and I will not use that. But Brat, or Brat, I'm not sure how to spell the name of Brat, but I like it. Another great news about cosmetic and lip products. Lime Crime, that is popular cosmetic brand that has super cool lip shades and lip glosses and lipsticks, now available in Ulta Beauty since 29th October. Now we are gonna talking about huge release by Wet n Wild. They have more than 50 new products for Halloween, and they're all under $6. Lipsticks. And lipsticks in interesting colors, like white, black, gold, blue, violet, green, gray, and what I can say. I love Wet n Wild lipsticks. I'm using it every single day. I love their quality. I love their prices. So I love it. Another thing that I have, Wet n Wild Fantasy Maker Glitter Eyeliner, and they have interesting colors like gray, metal gray, golden gray, blue, bronze, black, and now they have Liquid Catsuit Matte Lipsticks in so cool shades. Like, I love this one. This is Tangerine, and I think this is so autumn, like autumn in the bottle, Halloween in the bottle is this shade. Oh, I love it. Another shade is green, gray, blue, also black, of course. They have body crayon, and it's cool. They have body crayons in different shades like purple, red, white, black, etc. And of course they have character stencils, so you can have your fantasy and doing something interesting. Another thing that they have is Color Icon glitter palettes, and they're really pretty. I think I love this one in the shade ethereal. This gray glitter and this violet glitter and green one is like more for Christmas maybe, but it's really gorgeous. Oh, this one in heavy metals, yeah, it's so cool. It has white, black, gold, gray, dark gray, and like burgundy color. Oh, I love it so much. For autumn, maybe some neutrals will be good, because they have gold shades and greeny shades. Oh, I think heavy metals are in the top hit of the cosmetic products. I can lose pigments they have, and they're also really, really pretty. And you can now see kind of different makeup styles with this cosmetic lip gloss in different shade with a shimmer in it. Interesting black. Oh, that's cool. Volume color mascara in pink shade, in purple, in green. Another thing that I have is paint pot and paint palette. Paint palettes are crazy. Yeah, I love it. I really love it. So Wet n Wild are gorgeous, I think. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching, and I hope that you liked my video. So give this video a thumbs up and give me a comment. Please understand that I'm not an English native speaker, and I'm a Russian girl who wants to talk to you. So I hope that you like it, and I see you guys really, really soon. Bye! We are near.